anyone check the stream and see if it's can anyone check the stream and see if it's see if like voice commentary?
Hang on.
I'm about to check momentarily.
Any sound coming out of the stream?
I have to watch this abysmal advertisement before I can even see.
Alright, let's go. I'm opening it up. After.
Cause Twitch funny like that. I miss TikTok.
So how was your day yesterday, sorry?
It was fine. It was fine. I went to my weekly anime club meetup. We're watching.
What'd you dress as?
Huh?
What'd you dress as?
That's next week.
Oh.
I mean, that's next. That's next Thursday. I mean, that's next. Say for Ace.
Not that.
I will not.
As far as our anime club is anime club is considered, we're actually watching Studio Ghibli movies this month.
Nice.
Oh, isn't that the one with that big rat? Yeah,
My Neighbor Totoro?
Yeah.
Actually, you watched a different one. Only yesterday.
Is it the one with the little witch?
That's Kiki's Delivery Service. We went to... we watched the more obscure Ghibli stuff.
No, it kind
of... I don't think you're... Coming through.
Me?
It's coming through on your stream. We're in the lobby.
The commentary not coming through?
Nah, it's coming through.
Oh.
Commentary is coming through.
Alright.
I don't got video. Hang on.
Face the new god.
Oh, you want me to fight the new guy?
I met this new guy.
Oh. He was interested in joining the streams?
Told him about our lobby. He's a new guy, right? I need.
He's a rookie.
I see.
Our session number. I'll tell him about this. Yes.
You know who's a good Morgan player? You could talk to. Who?
Remember the Marshall in a way.
Yeah. Perfect to talk to.
What's the field marshal?
Miserable pile of secrets.
Ah, Dracula. What is a man? A miserable pile of secrets.
What about Tona?
You know, it was funny that you brought that up. I replayed Symphony of the Night off the PS Vita Chronicles. They removed the Bible quote from that game. There's a Bible quote, the original Symphony of the Night, and they removed that.
But the Matthew line was
a lot of things, don't they?
Yeah.
Not that it's offending, it's more like it's politically.
I did see you play Cross Battle. Well, I saw it on Facebook. And a little upset that Kyle Kaka is going to be designated to DLC.
More than likely.
I know. You don't care. We all know that.
Yeah, plus one of the mains I wanted to play as. Yeah. Autism is nice.
Is Makoto in the game?
Yep.
I don't have
any. She's in the demo right now.
Oh, she's in?
Yeah.
One of my characters.
He's playable in the demo.
Because why not play as a squirrel girl?
So you do have to remember that.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
There they go. He's talking trash.
But didn't make it?
Hang on, what?
1626, I believe.
Oh, from the Castlevania?
That was from the Bible.
Yeah.
Is it a man that changed the world and loses his own soul?
It's funny how Alucard just says that to him.
Yeah.
Was that double down or no? That would be hit down. It was a weird match the other. Oh, I forgot to save it too. Doug, did you save that match from yesterday?
Yes. I saved
the double KO.
It was really hard for me to get rid of some of my
A couple mages. Me and Gog had a nice double KO.
We had a draw game.
Draw game, yeah.
Nice draw game.
And it ended in double KO.
Wow.
Hey, yesterday.
I remember talking to one of my friends. There was a double KO in one of the grants, top 8 of the
game. Wow. Yeah. I have no music.
Hold up, hold this back together.
Ow, you kicked me in the ass.
So yeah, also, Chuck, last night, I ended up playing that sweet side guy until a little bit past midnight.
Mm-hmm.
Said to me that he might show up again for Night Warriors next week.
Yeah.
Let me tell you, that guy has a lot of stamina. I was the one that actually had to go because I was actually kind of tired.
Tonight I am not tired because I don't have to get up in the morning.
Granted, I'm probably still going to have to get up because
oh, yeah. Unfortunately, well, my mom's going to work, but I'm going to drop her off a plate to take to work. I'm baking the ham right now. As we speak. So it'll be ready by morning. I forgot to invite Kai Swag. What's up?
As far as Blaze with tag concerned, I'm probably gonna have to call
him. Oh boy. Why is that?
Just that easily. All that shit. Oh. Played against Radiant. Also, new.
I should have kept the bike on Clyde.
I have to get.
He's playing Crash Bandicoot and oh, I better not bother him. He's playing Crash.
Fair enough. Don't bother people when they play crappy games. Like Street Fighter V.
I said Crash Bandicoot.
I said crappy games. You only bother people who play crappy games.
Fighter V. Yeah, that's true. Hang on, and...
Maybe semi-neutral.
Well, hey, that game rubbed me the wrong way, okay?
Oh my goodness, someone on my friend's list is playing Mood Divers. That poor soul.
Laser, the game.
Oh, sorry, we're gonna have you pick Week.
Till like next week since I'm going on vacation for a few days.
Sure, I let Gog pick.
Yeah, it's mostly because of the fact that that are going to be seen on the 17th, so...
Yeah.
That'll be gone till Sunday.
Yeah, no. Of course, the only days you can't pick is Friday and Saturday. You know those are reserved for.
Yes, yep.
All right, guys, you can put in the announcements this week. Surprise me.
I'll get back to you on this.
Yeah. I need my brain to take a rest. So I'm getting next week after, well, let me put it this way, Friday. Next Friday, or Saturday, I'm getting, have my money in the bank, I'm getting the Bloodstained.
Uh-huh. Your Vita?
Yeah. Okay, we gotta take this Burger King crown away.
We'll wait until I get an actual console to play on.
I thought you had the 3DS.
I'm talking about Ritual of the Night.
No. I just hope it comes to that, you know,
it's like a good app.
If I bought it, I think if I ran up, if you buy it for the PS Vita, you get it for the PS4. Once I get a PS4, I'll have several games for it.
Okay. Oh, cool, I got a message. I'll take the message up. So, like he said GG's gotta go leave. I'll check that. Okay. Having some fried chicken.
That's so cute when she does that. But hey, at least that early. You're lucky I didn't activate it there.
Lucky that you're still breathing.
Oh, come on! Boo him!
Cheer me, best of my glory.
Okay, someone said.
Oh, okay, he had to go to work. Gotcha.
Oh, okay.
That's fine.
That's fair enough.
Jeez.
I'll wait till after. I invited Casewell. Yeah. Oh, wait, did I see the
invite? I'm so
mean. I finally activated it. Stop moving around.
I kind of did. Once you got me, I thought, oh well.
Oh, I would love to see someone dressed like that.
Dressed like what?
You know that. Back to the subject. I want to see someone dressed up like Kikoi from the Flying Squadron. You know the girl that wears the bunny rabbit suit.
Flying Squadron.
Yeah.
What?
I want to. The problem is,
it's a really obscure and old game.
Yeah, that's the thing. Rare too. If I look up the price right now on eBay, I bet it's still in the hundreds of thousands. But thanks to emulation. Actually, let me look that up.
Interesting.
Because it's one of those current games.
Alright, so on eBay. Okay, let's see. Apparently, it fluctuated a lot.
Yeah.
No, spam, and you cannot stop me.
The high loose pricing is at $325 right now, but the complete price is $901. eBay sells it for $2,000.
Yeah.
It's literally stupidly rare. Game.
Yes, it's rare. And some funny cutscenes in it too.
I agree with that. I watched the manga.
Yeah, that's some of the funniest cutscenes. I mean, too bad I couldn't afford it. By the way, see what Super Rockman Adventures cost now.
Super Rockman Adventures?
Yeah, for Saturn. It's gotta cost something, because it's rare, and I actually have it.
You recall what it's called?
Super Rockman Adventure.
Yes.
That was my command throw!
According to this contract,
nothing's coming up at the moment.
Command throw.
Nothing's coming up?
Yeah.
It's better
try Mega Man Saturn. Oh, wait, never mind. Don't do that, because you get Mega Man 8.
I heard that the Japanese were experimenting with dubstep with that game. Before it was even called dubstep.
For a person who actually has that Mega Man game... Alright, I got one more game you could look up after your match.
Uh-huh.
That's probably Cannon Spike.
Cannon Spike!
That's rare... That's really rare. Yeah. One day for $150.
Wow. I'm lucky to have it. Because I bought it when it came out for $29.
Wow.
For the Dreamcast, too, so I'm lucky on that one. If I looked at the back of the CD, like, play as Mega Man, okay, I'm buying it.
What?
Indeed,
what?
It's not always playing Overwatch.
I hear that means the same thing.
Yeah. Now to come up with my revenge in. In 3 minutes.
Thank you, my friend. One of my friends posted on the chat.
I saw.
And hey. My friend, if you have anybody that's willing to watch a stream that's really bored, tell them to check out mine. I'm desperate for people to watch.
Thank you. Always pour yourself out.
If I were to pour myself out, I'd use a face cam.
Face cam to pour yourself out.
Well, I'd use a mix of face candy and... I mean, well, I could have sort myself out.
Dang it! I'm a little disturbed by that statement. I had to pause for a second. I don't know, I may have to take a break after that statement.
Like I broke the shot again.
It took a while to break me. The game is like, what the fuck? What the hell is I watching? I think I was broken by another game though. No, that game was just mindfuck. No, actually, no. There was another game that. Trio the Punch was just mindfuck. There's another game that I was watching, and it was just like, what the hell am I watching? Then again, I was watching... I think I was watching, I forget the name of the game, but he plays his family, and they're on this adventure to save the world or something, but it's like Crisis or something.
Crisis Zone?
Yeah, I believe that's it. Like, what? Like, what the hell am I watching here?
Oh, by the way, God, did you get a chance to look up Trio the Punch?
What about Trio the Punch?
Yes, just look it up and watch it. I think I'm emotionally scarred the other day from the clown.
What do you know about Trio the Punch?
Watch one of the playthroughs that has to continue.
I used to watch I know a streamer that streams it like regularly. I've seen it a total of like
bad way.
I know him. I know him.
Well,
Trio
the Punch. Oh, I will borrow a page from Sonic Adventure 2 and say, I'll use your technique!
Lose anyways.
I know, but it's funnier that way.
Yeah, I know. So anyways, yeah, I was watching Crisis Zone. Then there was another thing I watched.
LSD the Dream Simulator?
No. Sonic Dreams Collection. What the hell was that? Nah, that was like, what the hell is this? It's like, what in the world I was watching? And I watched several people do it.
They want that free YouTube money, dude.
Yeah.
Crown.
Yeah.
Myself, of course.
Chili McShillington.
Who they are.
Not yet, folks. Why'd you play the Goonies? The Goonies. Yeah. For retro achievements, I'm talking about the Goonies. The Goonies!
There was a game they made based on that.
Yeah, there's one and two.
In Japanese only, it got crossed over into something.
Yeah.
And I
you already did it?
I didn't master it, but I did.
Yeah. I didn't want to do that.
Sometimes there's just some achievements on that site that I just don't feel like putting myself in trouble.
Back. I'm surprised you did that. How many save states do you use to do that Karate Kid bonus stage?
The joke's on you. I don't use save states. I play on hardcore mode.
Oh.
Hardcore mode, you get double the points. And also, if you even attempt to use save state while on hardcore mode, disabled, and it resets your game.
Oh, wow.
That's metal.
I didn't know that.
I have not been using any save states. R for losers! Yeah, I said it.
So, basically, everything looks that redemption. He's a liar.
He's probably looking awful. Necrosub 86. Okay, there's only one game I use save states in. Because, well, to leave off where I left off, that was Guardian Legends. So I can continue from there. There he is, instead of writing down the password. Okay. Actually, I just saved the password stage. So yeah, I do. Huh?
No, a little meme there. Okay. It's okay if they use save states. I totally don't mind. Like,
yeah.
Being, it's understandable if you don't like want to use like one word of a password system, for example.
Yeah.
No, not, but in my case, no. I. Oh, I'm not sure achievement. A single save state at all.
But you're doing retro achievement, so yeah, that's different. Save state should be banned. You can have it on the NES.
Hardcore, on hardcore mode. So I play it as if I was, you know, playing on the actual cart.
Yeah. Didn't you do Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure?
I did Bill and Ted's Excellent Game Boy Adventure.
Oh yeah.
Just brought that up. Reminder, Bill and Ted 3 is happening.
It is.